back. I'm just going to do what I'm doing, a flat coaster first, so that you can get the positions of where your feet are. Then I'll show you how to come up onto the balls of your feet for a pushing motion. So a flat coaster would be back, together, forward. A left back coaster, back, together, forward. So you can see where your feet are. Now let's add the balls of our feet, which is how you are when you're normally dancing. So it's a back coaster, back, notice the heels don't touch the ground, back, together, forward. Let's do that again, back, together, forward. So the only flat foot is the forward one. Let's do it this way, back, together, forward. Let's do the left one, back, together, forward. So the only flat foot is that forward one. Now in a forward coaster, the only flat foot will be the back one. But I'll do them flat to start off with. Forward coaster, forward, together, back, and a left back, a forward coaster, left, together, forward. Now obviously if you're doing a slow count, like a waltz, you're not going to be coming up onto the balls of your feet as much. I'll get to waltz in a minute. So a forward coaster would be forward. Your heel is just slightly off the ground, not on your toes, slightly off the ground. Forward, together, back. It's not, you're not lifting your heels off as much as a back coaster. Forward, together, back. Especially if it's a forward, together, back hook. Things like this. Forward, together, back. Now a waltz coaster is the same. It's just different counts. It's one, two, three. 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 So it has a different feeling to it as a normal coaster, forward, together, back. It's more solid to the ground.